Thank you. December of 2022, and then we are moving into amazing dog, very smart, just to come home. He's a sad sweater him. He hasn't been socialized with other dogs for a while. He gets excited when he sees another dog and doesn't know whether to play or be wild. He will be making an amazing pet for family that can give him time. The foster who after 2 months said he's vocal, so that means he barks, but I don't know what he barks at, just like it's something knocking on the door. He is quick trained, house trained, loves squeaky toys, he's good on the leash, but can be fully around other dogs, so this is another dog. Cuddly, playful. Let's just see what I have about kids. What's that? You left us? You can be jumpy as that. That's what you can work on. Some people like it, and if you don't like it, it's easy to drink. Let me see about kids. He did in May when he went to play Googi, he did get into a fight with a dog. Because they had a partner breaking it up, but you don't have another dog. So we just have to be careful if we recommend the dog park, which we don't like dog parks anyways. Too much dog, they can pick up stuff. He loves getting sun. I don't see where they say about kids. Oh, wait. No, oh, Jack has done well with kids as young as 10. We don't have anything on 1 year.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
1 year old. Yeah, I just wanted you to have some information. So there's three of these, if you haven't been with me before.
Thank you.